Whatever's in there, it's big and it's moving fast. Drive.
Go, 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 go.
What do you know about tornadoes now that you didn't know before you jumped on this project?
What do I know about tornadoes? I would say a lot more. I would say I definitely know a lot more about tornadoes. But I think, you know, one of the things that we all kind of talked about when we got here is, you know, we went to the National Weather Center, NOAA, became friends with all these storm chasers. And I think one thing that I think was just intriguing about all of it was just how much there still is to understand about tornadoes. I mean, there's sort of, you know, there's so much science, but then there's a bit of faith and there's a bit of instinct that also is sort of part of it, which I think kind of we explore in the movie, which I think, you know, it says like sort of part science, part religion, which I really love. Yeah.
Guys, you gotta get out of here. Do you hear me?
How close have you come to actually seeing a real tornado?
Well, you know, we actually went chasing for real. We're friends with a bunch of storm chasers from filming because we had so many storm chasers on set all the time, both as consultants but also as actors in our film. They were always there in the background. They were true storm chasers. And we're now on a big group chat with a bunch of them, and we were invited to chase. So me, Glenn, and Brandon got to go. And we didn't see a tornado, but we did follow a crazy storm cell, and there was a hook on the Doppler radar, which usually could mean there could be one. So there was a moment where we thought, oh, is it here? And it was pitch black, so I was kind of glad that it wasn't. But yeah, no, I mean, there was so much crazy weather while we were filming, and there was a mesocyclone cloud that formed behind us, which is called a mothership. They call it the mothership, and it actually, we had to leave set because it later turned into a tornado, and our director chased it.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.
Is that it?
Nope.